What is BIM? Once upon a time, an architect was working on a project. After many sleepless nights, an idea struck, and they sat down to draft the plans, elevations, and sections. But the client wanted that room to be slightly bigger, the ceiling to be slightly higher, the window a little more to the left. The architect sat down to draft again. Gotta make new plans, sections, elevations. Now it was time to move it forward to the structural consultant. The drawings came back with new changes. That meant new plans, elevations, and sections. Forwarded to the electrical MEP and HVAC consultants. A whole new set of plans, elevations, and sections every time. And the construction hadn't even begun yet. Even when it does, this won't stop. The architect hated their job. Is there no way out of this mindless drafting? A way that integrates these workflows? Thankfully, this is an excerpt from history. Because with BIM, no one in the AEC industry has to worry about these things anymore. But what exactly is BIM? Why do I need to know about it? Is BIM a software? Are Revit and BIM the same thing? Let's find out. BIM, or Building Information Modeling, is a highly collaborative process that allows architects, engineers, real estate developers, contractors, manufacturers, and other construction professionals to plan, design, and construct a structure or building within a single 3D model. The key word here is information. BIM is centered on digital models. The data in the model defines the design elements and their relationships with each other. So when an element in the model is changed, every view is updated with the new change appearing in section, elevation, and sheet views. With BIM, all information concerning a project is recorded digitally, allowing for better efficiency, accuracy, collaboration, and cooperation between the persons involved in the project. Now you must be wondering, what makes BIM so highly sought after in the AEC industry? There are various reasons for this. The primary reason is cost and time efficiency. Multiple industry reports have claimed BIM to reduce both construction time and cost by more than 50%. Another major reason is sustainability. BIM allows us to predict how much energy the building will spend and consume, thereby allowing us to make sure it meets the required environmental standards. The BIM process can largely be outlined in four main steps: planning, designing, building, and operating. The planning stage involves using real-world data and reality to capture and generate BIM models. This is followed by designing, where architects conceptualize the design and detail it. Building, where the plans and designs are shared with traders and contractors. And finally, operating, which involves carrying the data from BIM to operations and maintenance to be used later for renovations or deconstructions. And this entire process is carried out with the help of software such as Revit, Dynamo, Navisworks, ArchiCAD, etc. With such an easy workflow, it is no surprise that major AEC firms are increasingly shifting to this process. As we race towards complete digitization, 89% of architecture firms, 72% of civil engineering firms, and 69% of construction firms around the world would actively be using BIM by 2024. If you would like to know more about BIM or take a course to learn BIM software and processes, remember to check out our website, 1is2x.com. And for more industry insights, remember to like, share, and subscribe to 1is2x.